My name's Alden Morris.
And I'm Devin Pearsall.
And today we're introducing the Bees Combat System 6 Magazine AR Chest Rig. Alright, so today we got the Bees Combat System 6 Magazine AR Chest Rig out on the range today. This one comes with the upgraded padded harness. If you want to turn around, Devin, we'll show the back. The padded harness comes with 3 rows of molly webbing with the Velcro for blood type, name patches, stuff like that. You also have a drag handle, which we'll test on the range today as well, that helps, you know, wounded buddy injuries, things like that. If you want to turn back around, we have 6 magazine slots. If you want to spread your arms, you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One of them being furthest underneath the armpit, actually. For how did you explain it again? What kind of reloads?
So for a tactical reload, if I'm in a position where I feel comfortable being able to take my non-firing hand off the weapon, I can access that magazine, so that way I can keep ammunition and magazines near my left hand. So if I need to do a speed reload drill, or if I'm in a position where I need to reload quickly, I have access to those magazines that are close to that hand.
Perfect. Yeah, we'll demonstrate that with the GoPro footage on the drill that Devin will explain here in a few minutes. We also have on the front panel additional molly webbing for extra real estate if you want to throw on IFAX, magazine pouches for additional magazines, mat pouches, so on and so forth. There's also a Velcro enclosure located on the inside panel that it gives you room for mat pouches, pictures of your family, identification cards, things like that. It's easily accessible right in between the panel, between the shingle and the back piece here that we're demonstrating here. We'll get a close up here in a minute. And we'll leave it up to Devin to go over what kind of drill we'll be doing today.
All right, I'll be moving from station to station, firing one round on target, loading another magazine when I reach that that station. And then the last two stations will do movement and reloading to finish up the drill.
Perfect. And what kind of weapon are we using today?
We're using a Daniels Defense M4V4. This was a 16-inch barrel, cold hammer forged. On top, I have a Vortex PSD Viper Generation 2. It's a 1-6x24, and it fires 5.56x45 NATO.
Perfect. Let's get that GoPro on. Let's get started.
Talk.